Here today, Pentagon got a very smart example of the Vauxhall Corsa limited edition, powered by a 1.4 litre 16 valve petrol engine. Finished in bright red, comes with LED daytime running lamps, front fog lamps, really smart 17 inch multi-spoke gloss black alloy wheels. Exterior body styling kit, including an extended rear spoiler, contrasting black roof, tinted rear windows, and contrasting door mirror covers, and comes with an excellent sized boot area, which comes complete with a folding rear bench seat with ice fix service strap fittings on the rear for the extra security when fitting child seats. Although it's a 3-door hatchback, there's still plenty of space in the rear for 3 passengers to sit quite comfortably. The rear seats feature ice fix as mentioned earlier, and in the front you've got very comfortable bucket style seating for both driver and passenger. The driver's seat has height adjustment for that additional comfort setting. Once inside the car, you'll find a really nice finish to the dashboard display area, finished in piano black with the red insert. The in-car entertainment provided by a touchscreen DAB radio, which also features AM and FM stations, as well as USB device connection and full Bluetooth. In addition to this, you've also got Vauxhall OnStar. You can connect up to 7 devices via Wi-Fi and projection by Android Auto or Apple CarPlay. The car comes with air conditioning linked to a 4-speed interior heat fan. There's a heated front windscreen, very comfortable leather grip steering wheel with cruise control and speed limitation, as well as full audio controls and Bluetooth device connectivity. That steering column has adjustment for both reach as well as height. There's front electric windows and electric operated door mirrors, chromed exhaust tailpipe with an extra sporty appearance, and it's available today at Pentagon with the remainder of the manufacturer's warranty. For more information, please contact the sales team. We're more than happy to arrange a viewing, instruct, test drive at your convenience. Thank you for watching, and hopefully see you soon at Pentagon.